Look at that. The hands on the sky. A view from the ISS looking down. Look at all those. It's the same geometry as the moon. Hands. Same thing. That's all you're gonna see. Very colorful too. Look at that, my goodness. Those astronauts have to be having a fit looking at these sculptures. Hands everywhere, look at that. Just incredible. They look like structures. They look like they have sharp angles. But once you know that was the prevailing geometry, then all of that goes away immediately. And you know that you're looking at God, man, creation. Look at that hand right there. See, from far away, it looked like a structure. It looked like, wow, man, some kind of alien-looking structure. No, when you get close enough and you see the round deal and the tubing, you see all those fingers going every which way, exactly like on the moon and in space. There's no anime faces, and like I say, this is from afar, it looked like a structure. You see, wow, man. It might be just an organic structure that is in the shape of hands. I mean, it's just look at that, man. Look at the fingers. Look at that, the fingers right there. That's the giveaway. The fingers bent in a way exactly like a hand. And they are every single size. Look, when you go right there, you can see that this is a hand like this. Look. You can see the finger exactly what I'm pointing out right there. It's like this. That was at the beginning when I noticed that that's how it was. Look at the next, the thing is like a tank around. There's a finger, there's another big finger. It's a big, huge, tiny, every size and every shape and weight. In every which way, there's always hands and finger. Look. Right here. That's what I discovered in the red spot of Jupiter. Jupiter's red spot. It was a bunch of fingers like that.
Look at that hand, right? That enormous. That's a single hand right there.
I couldn't tell what it was. What the hell is this? Yeah. I ended up finding out.
Look, a hand with the index extended. Wow. It's just incredible, man, when you really, and the white cloud part is another hand too, look at that. Look at that, the fingernails. It's an enormous white hand. Like I say, it's showing us a symbol every day, all day long. Look, this is a hand like that. Look like this. Look at the fingernail. Then the other one and the other one. Look at that, like that. In fact, that hand goes this way and this way too. That's how perfect that geometry is. We just cannot wrap our heads around this deal. Well, I can now, but I was for a long time I was into the stupid deal of UFOs and aliens, and this had nothing to do with any of that. This is celestial from God's corner. Look, this is a moving deal. This is a live recording. I mean, if you look at the entire image, it's just wow, man, it just wow you. Look how it vibrates. Check it out. That's the frequency that we are moving in. This is the frequency. That's the frequency we this living system is moving in. Look at that. The shimmering. Look at that, man. That is incredible. Like I say, camera can see that. I can see it hardly with in the monitor. The camera can see it perfectly. For some reason, see, it made these eyes, it looked like an eye with a shiny pupil. Look, one eye, another eye, it's none of that. Another pair of eyes right there, it's none of that. Yeah, boy. Look at the shimmering, the how it vibrates, man. Look at that. Camera can see it. We cannot see that deal. That vibrational deal, we do not see it. We can. The image lose integrity between the eyeball into the brain. The shit loses. But cameras don't have brains. They see what they see, and that's that. So they're looking at the deal exactly as it's happening. Look at that. And you see translucent deal there in between the camera and that. You can see that there is some kind of energetic translucent shit. And it's all in the shape of that, of hand, micro sizes, and the clouds become huge. Same geometrical shape, because it's in the same thing. It's only the state of the matter changes into that watery looking puffy cloud type deal. But with sharp edges and showing that geometry, period. See the translucent deal as it goes into space? It's right there, look at that. You're looking at it. I see it blend into space, look at that. The translucent deal. That's what that shimmering deal is. That wavy shimmering deal, that's the translucent structure, the hand deal into space. Look at that hand and grabbing something right there. Look at that. It's about the only one showing that. The hand right there. Grabbing the cylinder or whatever. Look, let me show with my own hand, right there, like this. Look how the fingers curl. Look. Like that. Look at that. And then it's right here, the same way, like this. Look, right here. And it repeats here. And then it's, my God, look, the fingernail on the finger. Like that. It's what I'm saying is not right. None of that will match exactly that shape. Look at the flash that just went over. Poof. The energy from the electromagnetic spheres are pumping over the solar system, ruining all this reality right here, our reality, energizing the entire planet and us and probably the life and the bio life. But you see that from up there. You don't see it on the ground, but you see it in the cameras up in the space. That wave washing over. See how it vibrates? Look at that. All this deal is vibrating. That's the wow, man. People don't, these investigators don't know a damn thing, man. Can't believe that nobody's looking into this deal. Nobody. And they don't know that it is visible. Look at that, man. Look at that, man. A work of art. Beautifully, man. I mean, perfect. Amazing, man. No wonder he's part of us, we're part of it. We're part of the shit, period. Look at that. Look at the camera, I can see it. I can see a damn thing on the monitor. The camera is looking at it. I see the viewfinder, I see the shimmering. But I don't see it with my eyes on the monitor. That's insane. And like I say, camera does see the deal. We can't. Look at that. See how it go and stop it go. It's a specific frequency. Look at that, man. Whoa. Wow, man. Look at that, my goodness. I don't think there's anybody showing this deal. I haven't found a single one showing this deal like this. Look at that, the shimmering deal.